In the Fridays with Geraldo segment, how big of a threat is Iran as the Obama administration pushes for a nuclear deal with that country? Plenty of people are warning that the agreement will actually help Iran fund terrorism and eventually build a bomb. So, how worried should Americans be? Here now, Fox News senior correspondent Geraldo Rivera.
Hi,
Geraldo. I'm terrified of a nuclear Iran. Why aren't you? What do you know that me and millions of others don't know?
Are you terrified of a nuclear Pakistan, a nuclear India? Why not?
Because I think they're less hateful of everything that's West. I know there's a lot of... India is very westernized, and Pakistan is becoming more westernized. Iran wants to wipe the West out. It wants to get rid of Israel, and they hate everything about America.
I think that what you just recited was the propaganda that you have been spoon-fed by
which
the
part
Saudis.
Is propaganda? India isn't pro-Western?
Saudi Arabia is the font of all evil, and let me explain how the record supports my point of view.
That's starting with... You changed the world. You asked me about Pakistan and India, and I told you what I think.
I'll get to Iran, believe me. You say Iran's the gravest threat. I am telling you what the gravest threat is. I was in Africa in 1998, the embassy bombings. I covered the USS Cole, and then you have 9/11. Who were the attackers on 9/11? 15 of them were Saudis. All Sunnis.
Who funded them? Sunnis at the Cole. Who funded them? Sunnis at the embassy. They were Saudi nationals, but who funded them?
Let me finish.
Just tell me where the money came from.
Sunnis, all from Saudi Arabia.
Follow the money,
Saudi Arabia, which funds the majority. You want me to tell you what I'm about to say?
Please.
Sunni extremists. The Muslim world is divided into two. Sunni, Shiite. Saudi, Iran. Sunni, Shiite. Who are the Sunnis? Al-Shabaab, Al-Nusra, Al-Qaeda, ISIS, Boko Haram. Who are they? They are all Sunni extremists.
Funded by the Saudis. If you follow the trail, you follow the trail right back to Iran.
If you're going to give me this absolute baloney about who's funding Shiites are somehow funding the Sunni extremists.
I'm saying that the Iranians are funding Hezbollah, they're funding Hamas, they're funding certain sects of Al-Qaeda. They're funding a lot of the people who are
the Iranians are funding
the bad guys.
That's not true. Al-Qaeda, Al-Shabaab, Al-Nusra, Boko Haram,
You're telling
ISIS,
me different sects. You're not
all,
telling me where the money's coming from.
These are different sects. These are all Sunni Muslim extremists funded by elements of the Saudi royal family.
So you're saying,
proven
you're
and
saying
reproven.
That Saudis are a bigger threat to Western culture, Western civilization, America, and our allies than the Iranians.
Not only do I say that, but I say that the Saudis have bought off so much of America's intelligentsia and political punditry that they have totally conned the world.
Saudis are one of our allies, Geraldo. If we ask them, they went to war to eliminate Saddam Hussein.
I want them to release the 9/11 report that is still classified, that talks of the Saudi and the Saudi royal family involvement in 9/11. Sunni extremists, Al-Shabaab, Boko Haram, ISIS, Al-Qaeda, Osama bin Laden himself, a Saudi. Where is it that Iran is suddenly the existential threat to America? Iran and the Shiites have nothing to do
because they've never
with
not
the people
been an existential threat. They've been
Americans
who've been
burning people.
They finance terrorism around the world, Geraldo. You know every single mass terror group is if you follow the money trail, it always ends up in Iran.
That is
Tehran is always behind it.
That is a preposterous.
Death to who said death to America?
They all say death to America.
Who says death to America? When they're trying to negotiate
Iran. They say it in Saudi Arabia, they say it in Bahrain, they say it in Libya,
is it a good idea?
Morocco, you say it here, there, and everywhere.
Is it a good idea to let the Iranians get a bomb?
No, because I don't.
Why not?
I'm opposed to nuclear proliferation, period. Nuclear proliferation just makes the world more dangerous. But for us to sit here and say Iran is this threat, Iran, Shiite Iran, is the gravest threat.
Iranians have said, wipe Israel off the map.
They have said it.
I haven't heard Saudis say that.
Saudi Arabia invaded Israel.
I haven't heard Egypt say that.
Saudi Arabia, all these countries invaded Israel. Actually, Iran never did. Iraq heaved the missiles at Israel. It wasn't Iran.
Israel bombed Iran for a reason.
I'll speak directly to you. Al-Shabaab, Al-Nusra, ISIS, Al-Qaeda, Boko Haram, Sunni extremists have nothing to do with Iran.
Iran. Hezbollah, Hamas.
Hamas is Sunni.
You're defining them for that reason. I'm defining
it
where
it's all
who
about Sunni
them.
Shia.
No, it's
it
all about where the money comes from.
Rado.
If they don't have
the
a money trail, they can't. They can't.
Eric,
they
you're
can't
an oil trader. You're an oil trader.
Give me this.
You've been holding
this.
Hands with the Saudis for decades.
Oh, that's it. I have some deal with the Saudis.
Not you personally.
Said?
All of your class.
Rado, I love you. You're out of your mind.
I love you too. Thank you very much.
I'm coming on next. Hillary.